Hey there, guys, and welcome back to another episode of the Survival Games. Today we're playing on Isla de Rosla, and I'm gold, man. I hate it when that happens. Lag. Oh, give me that roast chicken. Oh, man. Isla, holy crud, we got launched, dude. Today I'm going solo, so hopefully I last a little bit longer than I hope I do, or last longer than I will, or let's just say hopefully I last long. Oh, man, people love this map. I think this map's pretty cool. There's a lot of tier 2 places to go to on this map. There's like a strip club, there's like a little village, there's the TNT fields where this guy's following me to, the little Power Ranger dude. Hey there, back there, man. Anyway, today I'm just going solo because people requested that I do another solo game. People seem to like my solo games much more than, let's kill this guy. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, hey. Come on, let me kill you, please. Oh, this lag, dude, I can barely do it. Come on. Oh, God, dude. It's so loud in my ears. Let me just take the stuff. Oh, diamond, please. Give me all that. Oh, man. Oh, something's hitting me. Maybe not. You know when someone's at the TNT fields, don't you? You can just hear it. Just pew, pew, pew. All right, I guess that guy took some. Oh, man. All right, let me get out of there. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. I wish I turned down my volume so quick. Oh, whew, so quiet now, man. All right, got some stuff out of that. Whew. Oh, dude. Hey, what's up? Yeah, anyway, people were requesting I do a solo game because people seem to like my solo games more than my multiplayer ones. I don't know, people seem to like my commentary. I like my commentary. I don't know, people always say, like, solo is harder for me to do. But I honestly, I think solo is, well, you know, they're saying, not, like, directing at me, but honestly, I think solo is, you know, pretty simple. You just gotta sort of think of things to talk about. I remember back when I was like sort of a newer commentator, I would always run out of things to talk about, and I would be stuck saying, I've run out of things to talk about. but yeah, we're just going solo today, and that's because I also wanted to give a couple of look at us. We're freaking stacked on stack, dude. I don't want to. I will keep the helmet on. I prefer chain helmets because I hear someone. No, I don't. Chain helmet saying, like, look at that. It's covering up my eyeball, dude. I can barely see. All right. Bow me. No? Okay, damn it. Oh, there we go. Let's put that one on. I don't care if it does less. Oh, hey. I see you. I see you, baby. Shaking that fish in po. Oh. Your leather armor can't withstand my... Man, why'd you try to kill me? Ock. He's probably German. I wish I recorded this earlier today because, honestly, all the German people on right now, and I said this at the end of, like, one of my videos. I was like, this is a bad time to record because German people are not, meaning it's a bad thing. Like, dude, I'm German myself, so there's a lot of people coming this way. This guy's probably getting chased. Hey, stop chasing this dude, please. Please. There was a lot of people, a lot of my subscribers in, oh, hey, you guys wanna, sure. I think these guys, oh, someone's killing someone. Yeah, these guys are subscribers, so they're probably not going to kill me. This guy, I don't know, Cheesy Burger Us. Oh, let me get this guy out. Ooh! Come on. He's getting... Oh! This guy better... Oh, man. All right, chill out. Yeah, German people have good connection to this server, unlike me. Let's just sort through some of this stuff to see if there's anything. Oh, I want my TNT back, please. Pretty please, give me that TNT. Hopefully, maybe some of our teammates might want it. I don't know. String? That could be useful. Whew! They're gone, dude. They're gone. Let's go craft a bow. I think I have enough stuff to... Oh, I only have two sticks. Damn it. People are going to tell me to put that on, so I'm just going to put that on. Only one diamond. Two iron. Oh, let's go craft the iron dagger. yeah, there's a lot of crafting tables on this map, so it's pretty cool. Yeah, and I think this is going to be a short game, which sort of sucks. Get that out of there. Raw poultry. But, yeah, that's alright. But yeah, damn it! Talking about teams. this is what I sort of want to address in this video. Talking about teams, I have come out with a skin pack. I don't know what you'd really call it. A packet of skins. It's like when you open up Pokemon cards and you know how you can have like a packet of Pokemon... Oh, seven people left. You know how you can have a packet of... Are you friendly? Oh yeah, they're friendly. A packet of Pokemon cards. Well, my skin pack is like a packet of skins. And I better get time to craft this iron sword. I'm gonna cry. And I need a bow. Did he drop a bow? Don't think so. He dropped the bow. Bow. Ho ho. What's up? What you want in chat? Oh, damn it. Yes, teams! I'll say maybe. That face. So, I came out with a skin pack because since I've started playing survival games a bit more, people have been like asking to team with me. And I don't know. I usually don't like teaming, especially when I'm with like a, you know, someone on Skype. I really don't like teaming just because I feel like I don't really trust everyone I team with sometimes. This is the strip. No, it's not. There's a strip club on this map, and there's like two levels that you push, and then it opens up something. Is there a... give me that. It's already been looted. Dang it. What was I saying? Yeah. Teams. Teams. So yeah, I come out with a skin pack, and if you guys, if I see anyone... Okay, so basically the skins in the skin pack are, my skin that I'm wearing right now. Hey. We've got my girl skin, so if any of you girls want to wear my skin, but you don't want to look like a dude, you can wear that skin. And I also have my Pokemon skin, since everyone likes that skin as well, and I don't really wear that one too often. But yeah, it's got my Pokemon skin on there as well, if you guys want to wear that. And if I ever see you guys in any games, any PvP games of sort, or free-for-all games, I guess, and you want to team up with me, just say team if I see you. And if I see you wearing the skin, I'll probably team up with you, because you're wearing my skin, and that means, because sometimes if there's like a group of people that follow me into a game, there's always like that one person who's just like, Strawberry Jam, my fan, and it's like, are you sure? They're like, yeah, and like I sometimes like ask them a question. Oh no, our teammate died. I sometimes ask them a question, and then they're like, they don't answer it back, and then like I go, okay, I'll just team with you anyway, and then when it gets close to deathmatch, they just kill me. It's not nice. But if you're wearing a skin of mine, it's like, instantly I know it's a your team with me. And if you guys have any ideas for other skins you want me to add to the pack, let me know. And yeah, I'll be sure to add them. And then if I see you wearing that thing of Maju, I will I'll team with you. Alright, let's where should we dump stuff? Okay, this map has so many crafting tables, but I don't think it has any, like, what I usually like to do on the Hive is just find some random chest somewhere and dump stuff into it. But this map, it has no chests. let's take the, I only have 2 gold. All right, let's not miss this jump. Wait, do we have our? All right, yep. Ha! 360. Okay, I gotta. Let's just dump it in this water. There's fire right here. Hopefully, no one sneaks up on us. I'll turn up my volume a bit, just so I can hear those creepy creeper sneakers. Burn that, don't need that, don't need that, 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 that. If you guys are wondering how I do this, you push control and Q and it, oh, here we go, deathmatch. Oh no, 3 feet died! Oh dude, everyone's dying, dude. Okay. Come on, quickly burn it all. Burn it to the ground. I'll just keep these guys in case I need them. Got 4 arrows, don't need the diamond because I'm not going to have time to craft anything. And I think someone's creeping up on me, so... Okay, so we're going to deathmatch. I really hope I win this game. I have my teammate on. I have my teammate in there, so hopefully she. I think it's she. She doesn't kill me, and we'll team up on. Me and Alan Nardcraft will team up on Yagithinoho. Yagithinoho. Dude, this is a pretty cool episode because I tried recording this twice or 3 times now. And the first time, like, I got a diamond sword off spawn, and while I was crafting it, some guy came and put a freaking wooden hatchet up my butt. So, ooh, I need to eat quick. Let's get, don't need that. Let's get this stuff in my hopper. Whew. All right, let's go. Oh, no, don't you dare. Oh, God, all right. We're outside, you guys. Oh, you guys are bowing it up. I see how it is. It always, like, I always get these huge lag spikes. Ooh. I get these huge lag spikes when I join the deathmatch. She has a diamond sword! Oh, man. This is going to be... I feel... Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to. No, please don't. Please, I friend. No, stop jumping behind me. I'm not trying to hit you. Oh, man. I'm scared now. She has an Enchanto diamond sword, eh? Bah, dude. All right. Let me help you out. Here. Let's drop this guy like that. If you put them on half slabs, I think it does more damage, I think. Come on. Don't just run around. Oh, yeah, got him. Come on. I gotta eat up. Let me just munch on this potato. Potato? Man, if he manages to kill her, I will be surprised. And if he gets that Enchanto Diamond Swerde, I'll be scared. Oh, damn it. This freaking Europe connection can't hit anything, dude. Oh, she got him. Come on. There we go. Oh, God! Doodle dicks! Come on. Oh, sorry. I can boost her into him. Yeah. Let's go, let's go. Please. Oh, man. He's good. Alright, I'm... Okay. Stand still. Stand still. Oh. Yep, get him. Oh, yes. Just go! Going for the kill! Going for the kill! Don't! No. Please, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I won a game! I won the Hunger Survival Games, dude! I'm saying sorry straight away. Oh, man. Let's take all my armor off. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this episode of the Survival Games, be sure to hit up this video with a like. And if you... be sure to check out the skin pack if you guys want me to team up with you in survival games. And also, dude, if you want a sweet, cool skin, chuck on that strawberry jam skin, because I put a lot of time into making the skin. And if you have any more suggestions for it, let me know. And so, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Survival Games, and I will see you whenever I see you next. Bye!